A few months after his parents divorced, little Johnny walked past his mother's bedroom and saw her rubbing her body and saying, "I need a man, I need a man." Over the next few months, he saw her doing this several times. One day he came home from school, and when he looked into his bedroom, he heard a noise. He saw a man above him. Little Johnny ran to his room, took off his clothes, threw himself on his bed, began to caress. "Oh, I need a bike, I need a bike."